He's like, I'm gonna have me some booty. Swiggity swooty, I'm coming for the booty. Yeah. Make these missiles for North Korea. Who cares? They give us money, let's just make them IBMs. Node graph out of date rebuilding. I hope that's not something to worry about.
Yes. Hey, Mr. Freeman. I had a bunch of messages for you, but
that Pornhub
crash about, I don't know, 20 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find my files.
That's Cornhub.
They were also having some problems down in the
Someone's been watching corn porn.
They told me to make sure you headed down there
on their computer. And apparently on like Windows 8 or something. I thought this was like in Everyone's on Cornhub. Is that supposed to be there? As every computer on Cornhub? Not this one. It's just like, hey, I want the booty. Give me the booty. Send nudes. Oh.
Damn, Gordon. Okay. You got me. I surrender.
Try doing your job now.
Did that honestly seem like a good idea, Gordon?
Yes.
I'd like you to actually show me your degree.
I don't know, maybe Black Mesa just hires anybody. Oh, yeah, there's G-Man. There he is. Yeah, let's fuck everything up for everybody. I know what I'm doing. Yeah. Yeah, have space Nazis come invade Earth. Make everyone's dick stop working, yeah.
How much recognition do you think you're going to get for reproduction, though?
You should focus on
reproduction.
New and unique.
Well, they are studying reproduction, I guess.
I mean, combined with today's technology,
what is that? Is that like a meth-making container? Corn hub, of course.
Control yourself, Gordon. Easy, Freeman. That's highly unstable.
This looks explosive. Oh.
I'm rather busy now.
Are you? You just seem to be looking.
Why waltz into your office unannounced and proceed to run amok?
At least the vials didn't break. I wanna unleash the second Black Plague on humanity.
I never.
I will.
You better make like traffic and jam.
Does all he say is puns?
You better make like a prom dress and take off. You better make like a missile and cruise. You better make like diarrhea and run.
Yes. Okay.
You better make like a bread truck and haul buns.
How many of these did they put in?
Make like a baby and head out.
Jesus Christ.
You better make like a busboy and get the fork out of here.
Amazing.
You better make like a missile and cruise.
How did I not? Oh, that's money well spent just for the puns. Oh. I don't think that was supposed to happen. It just sort of flooped out.
Ah, Freeman.
Witness me! Going down. Whee! Oh my, that's a safety hazard. You could just walk out of the elevator at any time.
It's about to go critical.
Better continue doing the science anyways.
What in the
it's not like anything is wrong. Right?
But before you do, activate the electron.
This poor guy. This was, just give him a good old head trauma. I'm a scientist doing my own experiment.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
We're gonna try to take over the world? I think I know why. After all the bullshit I've done, I think I figured out why they're making me do this. The dangerous radioactive stuff. It's because it's just like, yeah, if he dies, we don't have to put up with his shit anymore. Amazing. I go through all that. I get a education in theoretical physics or some bullshit. It's just like, yeah, I'm gonna use that education just to press a button. Because apparently, you need the highest education imaginable just to press a button. Yeah. Yeah, student debt is totally worth it. That lake, a kidney stone, that's... I've never seen one, nor do I want to, but that's what I imagine it looks like. We can make him a robot. We can rebuild him. Better. Faster. Stronger. I call him... Robo Barney. Yeah, just run through the glass. Don't need to worry about, like, any... getting in my eyes or anything. Hey, look, it's not Corn Hub. It's actually... You know what probably happened? This explains a lot. Can I pick up? I can!
Sorry, Doc.
He's got the stanky legs. Like, woo! Why I dance! I'm a dancing head crab! Woo! He wants me to go that way. Let's see what else I can wink. I can. I want to say WAP or something along those lines, but I completely said the wrong word. And said something completely different. Just... he immediately sits back down and goes back to watching his porn. Just like, must have one last wink before dying. Hopefully this doesn't become a problem. That is quite the weapon. Yes, apparently from like... I last played this like... quite a while ago. Like 2 years ago, and I may have downloaded some mods that fucked with some things. And I don't know which ones are currently active and which ones aren't. How is there so many of these things? It's like they were in line for a ride at Disney World, like the world's crappiest water slide or something. It's like, yeah, come down, ride the cargo lift. Just scoot your crab butt down there. Here at the Black Mesa Research Facility, we research all types of important things. Like how to turn bananas into gun. There we go. Nice and crispy. Well, thanks a lot, safety system! The fuck? What kind of safety system is this? It can't even put out a dude who's on fire. Ah!
Oh, would you look at that?
Oh my god, it shakes!
Welcome to the HEV Mark IV Protective System. We're using hazardous environment conditions. I am Pat Reactor Runner.
What is this? What are these notes?
Sensors.
What is this? What have I done? In what? Why? I don't like. Oh. No, I don't like working here. Okay, well the game's fucked. Crane operating this area. I need to find the valve. Get it? Where's the fucking valve to attach that? Who even took that off? Who decided was like, yeah, the crane wheel that makes things work? I'm gonna detach that and hide it from everyone else just so I can ruin everyone else's day. What are these sounds? It sounds like a paper shredder got clogged. Nope, it works. I think some of the reason why these sound mods don't work is because they're just so goddamn old. Are those chopped bananas? There he goes. There he goes. You like that? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? What? Did he travel to the fourth dimension? What happened? Eat that! Eat my book shot! Yeah! Get to the chopper! Cruel boss. I don't know what I don't know what happened. Good. Better hiding spot than on top of the rocket. I like the giant power display. It's just like a giant thing that just lets you know if it's on or off. It's so unnecessarily overdone. I love it. There we go. Oh! Is that his brain? This is a freaking brain. His brain just literally popped out of his skull. It didn't even come out in bits. It's just a clean extraction of brain. There's his liver. There's an eyeball that's rolling around on its own. This isn't much of a shotgun, more or less is organ extractor. So if you're in need, like, whoops, if you're like a donor and you need like the organs cleanly extracted, you don't need to do like surgery for that when you're dead, so you can donate your organs. You just have someone get like a shotgun that can like do the double barrel thing. You have that fire and that magically extracts all your organs and limbs into nice separate piles. Nice! Nice, it just fell through the ground. Boom! I like this shotgun. Oh my god! Look at that! His heart! We got a lung! We got his skull! His brain popped out of his skull without the skull being damaged! What is this sorcery? This is like a magic shotgun. Here we go! Moon is made of cheese grommet. What the fuck is this? That's the one wall it sounds like. Are you shooting something out of that wiener? It's a banana. I don't know. Bananas are penis fruit anyways. If you want to tell if someone enjoys sucking dick, just give them a banana to eat and see how they eat it. Just see how long it takes them to eat the banana. And if they like, don't bite on it right away. If they don't bite it right away and they have it like in their mouth for 5 seconds, they probably suck dick. are those banana peels that are also coming out of my SMG? Someone had a bloody pee. The fuck it? Are these the narcs or whatever? What the f- okay. And you- Oh my god. It's a doot. It makes doot sounds. Now the only question is, what happens when you charge up the shot? Let's find a willing test subject. I mean willing in the loosest possible way. Oh my fucking god. Let's hear how much of the song they put in. That's amazing! That's fucking amazing! Let's do it again! What the fuck is this? What is it? What? No. 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 No, Gordon. No, Gordon! No, no! Why? Why did they decide to have that? I have many questions. Oh, and it burps. Here, have some anus bees. Have some anus bees. You like the anus bees?
After you, good sir.
Oh, finally made it.
I'll tell you what, that Could have been a lot worse. Wait.
What? What's happening? What is this? What is the... What have I done to this game? Oh my god. What is this? What am I listening to? What the fuck is that? What? Oh, that's disgusting. It's like a space testicle. Oh, this is... Oh! Oh, I don't want to look at it! No, oh god, there's one back here too. Oh! You wanna... Oh, oh. Someone thinks he can aim. What is with this scope? I think I need to send that to the devs. Whoa! You ever just walk into a medical cot so hard it just yeets? Killed by penguins. Amazing. Fucking amazing. Let's see how long this... Oh my god, it actually killed it. This is why I play video games. Oh my... There's still two left. I'm just curious who's gonna win. This shitty tank. Or these guys. It's already on fire. They almost killed it.
I built the glue on gun. But I just can't bring myself to use it on another living creature. It doesn't appear that you have any trouble killing things.
That's right. Amazing. What is that? Space coffee? It's like, God damn it, Jim, we did not travel 5 million light years just so you could have coffee in space. Is this what your research was for? Just finding something that would power your portable coffee machines? Oh god, what if this was like all an excuse to find like a renewable power source to... Just to power some dude's portable coffee maker. Forget hillbilly fishing with dynamite. Use, it's hillbilly fishing with RPGs now. Oh! Please don't collapse. No, 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 no! Who did do? I don't know what any of the sounds I made were. But it might have helped. Got this happening though. What the fuck is that? What was that? I don't like it. I hate it. Burn it. It's like the Demogorgon's weird cousin. Oh, I hate that. Oh, this fire's underwater now? What? Oh boy. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. No. No, why? What have I done? Ow! Oh my god! Oh my god, he yeeted me! Garfield yeeted me! Eat this, Garfield, you unfunny comic strip! You overrated turd! Oh, thank god! Is he- Oh, he's done! Oh, you can see the bits of Garfield! Oh no, oh! No, you can see his face! Oh, that's nasty! No. Oh, I didn't want to see that today. Or ever. Do I get infinite? Oh. Why did I turn into Elmer Fudd? Do we get infinite gluon? There we go. I think we need some better music if we're going to be using it this much.